Today we are making Korean carbonara. That is too good!
Toast your black peppercorns. Ground the peppercorns. One whole egg and three egg yolks. Grate your parmesan cheese. Now put the cheese together with the eggs. Now we add the peppercorn and whisk. Fry the guanciale. Now it's cooked, set it aside.
What am I seeing up here? Korean pasta. Add guanciale back. Korean pasta water. Now add Korean pasta.
That's what good pasta sounds like.
Now we add a little bit of yum yum.
Let's go.